All right, let's see if I can get this vlog thing rolling today. Maybe show a bit of the office. People like those behind the scenes vibes, right? Hey, John, what's up?
Nothing much. Just making sure you're on your way to work and not slacking off.
Ha! I'm literally on the elevator right now, so you'll have to think of a new excuse to bust my chops. Hey, quick question. Why is there no 13th floor on this display? It skips right from 12 to 14. Is that some kind of weird design choice?
Oh, yeah. Some buildings avoid using the number 13. Superstitious thing. Bad luck or whatever. So they just rename it to the 14th floor.
Seriously? That's just... I don't know. Seems pretty ridiculous. Like skipping a floor number is going to change anything.
Hey, did you hear about the buildings? Weird stories? Some say they've seen an extra floor, like it just...
What the hell? John, you there? John? Wait, that's not right. Okay, what the heck is this? Definitely not the office floor. Did I hit the wrong button or something? Alright, stay calm. It's probably some under-renovation floor or something. Okay, this is too bizarre not to document. Let's get a quick peek, then I'm out of here. So, I have no idea what this is. Not the office, that's for sure. Feels like I just stepped into an old, abandoned... I don't even know. A dream? A prank? Anyway, here goes nothing. Okay, what is this? Did I take a wrong turn in my own nightmare? Oh my god, what is this place? Great, a lobby straight out of a Salvador Dali fever dream. Just what I needed. Why is everything tilted? Beware! Home of little ones? What kind of messed up warning is that? Who puts a sign like this in the middle of whatever this place is?
Well, hello there, little wanderer. Aren't you brave, walking into our playground without an invitation?
Who's there? Show yourself.
Show myself? Oh, you're funny, but that's not how this game works.
What are you? Where are you? Stop playing games.
Playing games? But I love games. I exist where in the spaces between what you call reality. The fourth dimension is my home, a place where time bends and form is optional.
This isn't real. This isn't real. Just... keep moving. Don't listen. Don't listen.
Oh, that's nothing. This happens all the time.
Thank you.
What the hell was that? I swear this whole place is trying to mess with my head. Who designed this? Wow, this is so trippy.
Oh, I wouldn't go that way if I were you. But hey, it's your game. Let's see how long you last.
Hello? Hello? Hello?